Officers discover a secret stash of cocaine after a wild motorcycle crash in East Harlem. Police arrested 22-year-old DeAndre Bryant. Investigators say he was captured by surveillance cameras yesterday morning, going the wrong way down a one-way street and onto the sidewalk. While inspecting his bike, police say they stumbled onto hidden compartments containing 46 vials of crack cocaine. Bryant is facing a laundry list of charges, including drug possession and reckless endangerment.